How often do we think we know someone just by looking at them? All species make quick assessments for their own personal safety. Today, Jane Andrews explores the benefits of staying quiet. This is A Walk in the Park.
As I have mentioned before, I grew up in New York City. Then for a 16-year period, I lived in the South. And about 10 plus years ago, moved to New England. In all of the many places I have lived, I have gained a perspective of people's lives and how they live them. I have also been at the receiving end of what people think of me. I noticed that people were forming judgments of me based on assumption. Well, if Jane isn't this, she must be that. In the South, I was rejected for being from the North, and upon moving North, it was assumed I had Southern views. It got to the point where I was automatically considered an outsider without having said anything at all. I learned early on to keep my opinions to myself, and that defending myself only made things worse. I learned that bullies have no desire to be corrected, and that people can easily assume they know what I think and where I stand on issues. I learned over the years that I do not have to disclose my views or even for whom I am voting. In a world where I was judged for being left or right, pro or against, red or blue, or accused of not caring, I felt an odd empowerment of quietly owning my own viewpoints and having the freedom to think outside the box. There have been times where my family wasn't really sure where I stood on things. I believe in the sanctity, if not the security, of the secret ballot. I believe my character should be revealed by what I do, not what I shout. The other side of it all is, how often do I judge? I am very grateful that there is a difference between judgment and discernment, and that I do not need to assign myself that job. But I also do not have to accept unacceptable behavior. I learned not to be a doormat a long time ago. But the saying that got me through, and still does to this day, is what other people think of me is none of my business.
You've been listening to A Walk in the Park with Jane Andrews, broadcasting each week at this time. A Walk in the Park is brought to you by Wild Birds Unlimited on Route 2 in Warwick.